Hi, welcome to Richard Kabili YouTube channel, and for today's tutorial, I will be teaching you on how to turn on and off always speak notifications in voiceover on iPhone X. But first, kindly subscribe to this channel and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for the new updates. And let's start! Using your iPhone X, from your home screen first, go to Settings. Then in the Settings, scroll down and find the Accessibility, then tap. Then in the Accessibility, go to Vision section and then tap the VoiceOver. Then in the VoiceOver, scroll down and then tap the Verbosity. Then after that, in this part, in the Verbosity section, find the Always Speak Notifications. And as you will see, there's a switch button located on the side of it. Then all you have to do is just tap it to enable until it becomes green. And if you want to disable or turn off, just tap again the switch button. And that's it. We have successfully turned on and off Always Speak Notifications in VoiceOver on iPhone X. If you have a question, you can comment down below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you for the new updates. And thank you for watching!